If any of you have not seen Mon Mothra yet, and you're obsessed with artists, or art, or poetry, literature, anything of that sort, you must come here. Imagine this in the spring, being like covered in flowers, roses. I don't know if this camera is picking up the details, but the color of, I don't know, it's white and every detail is black. Almost looks fake. I have honestly never seen this part of it. That bit there reminds me of Oxford. The amount of time they've almost died crossing these roads. Terrible. Can you see there? Really far away. Sorry, my nose really grows there. And the arc. Oh, you can't see it like the tumult. It's so far. Okay. I can hear someone playing the piano. Let's follow the music. Food here is amazing. What's the name of it? There you go. I think 2 years ago almost, I came here and I drew an Eiffel Tower on a napkin and stuck it to the wall with stapler. everyone who was with me signed. I think there's about 7 people with me that day and they all signed. And every time I come back here, I have to check if it's still there. And, well, the last time it was still there.
No? No? No?
Ah, pardon. Basically, that man told me that I could not film in there, but this is the place. Come here if you can. This mug is beautiful. Oh, the red one's my favorite. Here, my mom took a photo of me standing on this door in front of standing on the actual door. I shall insert the photo.
Melancholy March, your gloom is showing, your winds are blowing across the sky. Melancholy March. Clouds are crying, your trees are sighing, as though they'll die. I know your lace for winter stay, too early for any spring. So we stand hand in hand, waiting for.
Bonjour.
Thank you.
Amelie from the movie Amelie. If you have not seen that movie, I will link down the trailer below. I will link the trailer down below. So you have, just have to watch it. It's subtitled, so you know, watch it in French with the French friend and they will translate it for you. But you do, you really, really do have to watch that movie. It's the best. It's absolutely amazing. And if you are in Paris, go visit the cafe, because after watching the movie, otherwise there's no point, you won't understand what it's about. But yeah, I have to go home now. I was gonna go to Notre Dame and then go home, but my memory is almost full. I have 15 minutes, less than 15 minutes left, because when the sunset arrives, you know, when the sunset comes, I want to be near the Eiffel Tower. Yeah, so home it is.